Hi, I'm Mike Romatowski. I'm the creator of Mach 3 Golf Speed Training. Now, if you follow Mach 3, you know that our overriding principle is what we call speed out in front. But what does that mean? First of all, when I say front, I do not mean this front. I mean in front toward the target. So if we can imagine the line here that the ball is on, if you were about to hit your driver, this is the front. Now, here's the key. We need all of our speed and all of our focus and all of our energy directed out in front. Why? Because that's the finish of the motion. The end of the motion and your commitment to what you're going to feel there is what creates your move. The destination drives the motion. So we can't consider the ball to be the destination, and we can't use the ball as a focus to create our motion, because it's only about at the halfway point. You've got to understand the destination. So what we want, and this is one of our main speed training tools, it's called a jet stick. We want you always to be creating the most speed that you can out here, out in front. Because here's what happens. Along this arc, wherever you're trying to maximize your speed, it's actually going to happen 4, 5, 6 feet before you're trying to do it. So if you're trying to do it at the ball, you'll actually maximize your speed in transition or somewhere back here. So we need you to try to maximize it out here, and then it's actually going to occur approximately where the ball is, and that's what we want. So speed out in front means I'm totally committed, not only with my speed, but my strength, my focus, my energy. Everything we do, every move we make is oriented in front. We never talk about this, and we don't try to teach it, and we don't analyze it. Yeah, a lot of your body movements in a golf swing occur in the backswing space, but that doesn't need to be where your focus is. Remember, the destination drives your motion, and it will create your move if you have total commitment. So what I mean, let's consider this American flag here as basically my destination of my swing. What I want to do is have as much energy alive as I can out here and use that to create what I'm going to do back here. I don't want to really have to think about this or intellectualize it. I just want this part back here to be how I use my body to direct all my energy here. So every move I make, even this move right here, even the first little move of my takeaway, has to be oriented there, because that's the finish. So always remember this: the end of the motion drives the motion. The destination is what creates the way you move. And if you're totally committed to being as fast as you can with a driver, as fast as you can out here, you're going to be super efficient back here, because you'll never make a move that doesn't match up to that intention. So that's what we mean by speed out in front. And as I say, it's also energy, focus, and strength out in front. Everything you've got out in front. So take a look at these videos of our Mach 3 athletes swinging a jet stick at full speed, and look for two things. Where is the sound of the jet stick, the swishing sound, where is it being made? And is the energy being directed upward to the end of the motion, not downward at the ball? Because to us, the ball means very little or nothing. It just gets swept away on the way to the actual destination.